In this short video, we will review some key points of safe injection practices. Safe injection practices ensure the safety of patients, healthcare personnel, and others. As defined by the World Health Organization, a safe injection does not harm the recipient, does not expose the provider to avoidable risks, and does not result in waste that is dangerous for the community. There have been numerous outbreaks of bloodborne and other pathogens reported in the United States due to lapses in safe injection practices. Here are some examples of dangerous misperceptions that healthcare providers might have regarding safe injection practices. One myth is that contamination of injection devices is limited to the needle, and that removing the needle makes the syringe safe for reuse. The truth is that once they are used, both the needle and the syringe are contaminated and must be discarded. A new sterile syringe and a new sterile needle should always be used for each patient and to access medication vials. Another myth is that IV tubing or valves can prevent backflow and contamination of injection devices. The truth is that everything from the medication bag to the patient's IV catheter is a single interconnected unit. Distance from the patient, gravity, or even positive infusion pressure do not ensure that small amounts of blood won't contaminate the supply. Another myth is that if you don't see blood in the IV tubing or injection equipment, there isn't a risk of cross-contamination. The truth is that pathogens, including hepatitis C and B viruses and HIV, can be present in sufficient quantities to produce infection without any visible blood. And finally, the last myth is that single-use vials with large volumes that appear to contain multiple doses can be used for more than one patient. The truth is that single-use vials should not be used for more than one patient, regardless of the vial size. The following practices will help safeguard patients from transmission of bloodborne and other pathogens. Needles and syringes are single-use devices. They should not be used for more than one patient or reused to access medication vials. Once they are used, the syringe and needle are both contaminated and must be discarded. Do not administer medications from single-dose vials, ampoules, pre-filled syringes, or intravenous bags to multiple patients, and never combine leftover contents for later use. In general, limit the use of multidose vials whenever possible. As you've heard, single-dose vials should only be used for a single patient. In addition, if multidose vials are used, they should be dedicated to a single patient whenever possible. This adds an extra layer of protection by minimizing the chance that a contaminated vial will be used on another patient. Injection safety is every provider's responsibility. Every injection should be safe. Anyone should be able to stop a procedure if they think it isn't safe. Please go to the website on your screen for more information, and thank you for doing your part to make every injection safe.